So today we'll be launching a brand new project of a pillbot. So a pillbot is basically a robot that you can swallow. It helps to do non-invasive endoscopies inside your stomach. Now what we have here is just a demonstration on how it works inside the stomach. And a real life pillbot will just be the size of a vitamin pill. Now, you may have so many questions regarding the swallowing part. Is it safe to consume? How does it get out of the body? And how does it work inside the stomach? And why is it better than other endoscopies? So, normal endoscopy sessions are up to 1 to 4 sessions to get the results. And they cost up to 4,000 dirhams per session. Now what we have here, the pillbot, will only cost up to 100 dirhams per session. Now how can we sell this for 100 dirhams? Now using SLA 3D printing mechanism, we can get the robotic components that we need to sell it for just 100 dirhams.
So the first question that pops up in your mind when we talk about we can swallow a robot is how? Will it be safe for the consumption? Yes. Using the biodegradable materials such as biocompatible material, which is silicone or polyethylene glycol, you can consume a robot because it internally protects it. And also through the acidic nature, it helps a protection layer. So now talking in detail on what is there inside our robot, in the future it will be small, obviously. So this is a robot. So when it comes to with the help of nanotechnology, surely we can make it small. So what you're seeing right now is a pill robot, and it has, I'm going to be explaining what it is used. So it has a pill camera in it, which replaces endoscopy and colonoscopies. It has a pump jet thrusters. What you're seeing right now is not some smoke, it is water. It helps to glide through the stomach. The camera, it is also protected with biocompatible lens, so you never need to worry about rupturing inside your stomach. It also has LED lightings because inside stomach it's going to be pretty dark and we need to light up the source. So we have pill cameras available. What makes a pill camera different from a pill robot? Pill cameras are mainly for endoscopy. It was there years and years back. The inspiration has also been held from that. So what makes a pill camera, which is existing, different from a pill robot? So pill cameras, just like endoscopies, are used to detect cancers and ulcers inside the stomach. But what makes a pill robot different is that it has actuators. So what are actuators? It has tissue biopsy materials inside it, which actually helps you more than a pill camera. And also lab-on-chip procedures and drug delivery is also done internally. So that's all about the functioning of it and the materials used and how it is safe. Now what does it do? So what you're seeing, the clumps over here, is the cancer cells. So the pill, when you swallow, it goes through your esophagus, comes to your stomach and detect it and goes back to the small intestine and large intestine, making colonoscopy, which is invasive again, also easy. So you can see a picture over here. And you can also use it through your mobile application itself. Through the mobile application tab or computer, whatever you want, you have the in detail version on what is happening around your body. So what you're seeing right now over here is a mobile application or tab application which you can use. So when it goes through your stomach, when the pill robot moves through your stomach, you can know what is happening around, and also you can get in-depth details on what is happening. So in this pill boat, which you're seeing right now, in the future it will be small, you do not need to visit a doctor. Even a Zoom call, imagine you're in a space station, you can do it easily. So that is the biggest advantage of the pill robot released by the Antiatic Sultan. So that's more about all about the pill robot and its functioning. So it goes out naturally and does not have any harmful so far as the research has been done. And this has been also inspired by antiatics and pill cameras. Thank you.
Hi, I am Anita Vinay, head of the Department of Science from Global Indian School, Ajman. Every year we participate for a GMU competition, and we used to win prizes in the competition. This year also we have participated, and we have won the prize for an innovative project which was done by 12th graders. We also have won second prize for a 10th grade project, and also many prizes for posters and painting too. So we are very proud that our children are coming up and they are participating in various events and bringing a lot of laurels to the school. Thank you.
Today we are going to be discussing our award-winning project, which has won first place at the Gulf Medical University, MACE. The name of our project is Thrombus, which is with the main aim being to detect blood clots much more easier and efficiently as compared to an MRI scan or a CT scan.
Now you might ask, why thrombus? Why not use a simple MRI? There are some demerits to MRI. Like, claustrophobic people cannot enter a MRI room due to the restricted space. People who have pacemakers to regulate their heart flow cannot enter an MRI room due to the magnetic pull. People who have intermedullary rods cannot enter an MRI room again because of the magnetic pull of the MRI. On top of that, our thrombus has few advantages. Like, it is cost efficient. MRIs usually cost 4 to 12 million for the hospitals to purchase. Every metropolitan city has only 3 MRI rooms, and due to this, rural areas are often left out. It is time efficient, compact and portable, and can be used in ambulances and DVT services. If researched and developed by the scientists and the engineers, it can be a critical lifesaver.
NTV UAE to the world.